Second glance, and I never get used to that.